Denton High School canceled a pep rally this morning due to an unsubstantiated threat. Principal Joel Hayes says a student told them about the threat posted on social media. A letter was sent to parents, and Hayes says students and staff are now working through a normal day at school. Denton Police says it is investigating and trying to verify the threat, adding students are safe in their classes. This is a developing story. Check back here for updates. Katie Johnston for CBSN DFW.